Can I help you, sir? What are you doing here?
I want some coffee.
What kind of coffee do you want?
How much is a small coffee?
75 cents.
Come sit with me.
I can't.
Give me a minute. Hi.
What are you doing here?
I wanted to see you. Where have you been?
I've been busy.
I miss you.
Bueno, I will never be your barista.
What are you trying to say, Sasha?
Bueno, I'm an American now. My heart belongs to the President of the United States, whoever he may be. But, bueno, just go.
Our story begins here in the mountains, when the mantelope decided to move into town. Most people didn't know what to make of the mantelope. But Hunter Jack did. Hunter Jack had hunted the jackalope, the snakealope, even the fur-bearing bassalope. And there was room on his wall for one more. Old Hunter Jack put his mind to thinking up ways to do the mantelope in. But every time he tried to harm the poor creature, he'd only end up hurting himself and making the mantelope look good in the process. But that didn't discourage old Hunter Jack.
Yeah.
Now, by this time, a reasonable man might have figured that hunting the mantelope was hazardous to his health. But Hunter Jack was not a reasonable man. Mantelope had saved the town. And now folks were proud to have him as their neighbor. Everyone, that is, except Hunter Jack.